Hello, hello, hello. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening sa inyong lahat dyan. Sa mga nakikinig dito sa panibagong video about the stock market in the Philippines. So, somebody asked me, ano nga ba yung maganda ngayon for Ali? To sell or just to hold? So, yeah. So, yan ang tatalakayin natin ngayon. So, na right now, tinitingnan ko ngayon yung 1-hour chart ni Ali. And as you can see, this is an uptrend. Still uptrend and no sell signal yet. But we have a possible resistance at this level. And to confirm that, let's try to move to a 1-day chart. So, this is that resistance. And it is respecting also at some point was previously a resistance here at this point, so it is possible na price will just pull back on this level 44.75, pero pag nag-break out yan, pag na-break itong 44.75, yari niyan is the next possible resistance is this one. So, ang gagawin natin ngayon is that we need to observe whether there will be a pullback that will happen at 44.75. And if there is, you can take your profit at that point. So, you may take this profit here. But if there will be a breakout that will happen, then this will be our next take profit point, 46 pesos. So how can we make sure that we can be confident that the breakout is really sustainable? So we need to check the volume. Na yung volume is really above average just like this. Pero kapag sundan ito ng below average na volume, then it's not really convincing. So, we need to have really high volume. After this candle, and especially the candle that will break this 44.75. So, it needs to be above average buying volume. So, except from this current chart, there is no sell signal yet. So, as you can see, the oscillators are still bullish. I mean, the price are still sitting above the indicators, the oscillators. From the MACD point of view, it is still an uptrend. MACD. So, momentum is still uptrend. But we need to observe this. It started to build some negative momentum indicated by the negative histogram, but there is a chance na it on the blue MACD signal will just go back and will create another buy signal. So it at this point, ito yung sa 47.5, pag ma-break niya rin ito, then confirm then yung breakout. Pag hindi, then the price just, I mean the MACD will just move to here. So it will result to price pullback. So pag nag-pullback naman yung price, so one thing to do is really to take profit. Or if you are a long-term investor, you need to wait until the price will move towards this diagonal support. So yeah, if there will be a pullback, then this is the next target pullback. So dito tayo bibili, just like here, as you can see here. So these are the possible buying points. So what is that? So around 43.5. so this is a swing trade. And Ali is a fundamentally good company, so you can really go for midterm and long term as well. So tingnan naman natin yung RSI. his eye is still upturned, as you can see. So there is no indication of reversal downward. So there's nothing to worry up to now, but one thing to note is that breakout must pass through this diagonal resistance, and failure to break out will just lead the price to pull back. So dito naman CCI, so CCI indicated a sell signal here, but as you can see it's trying to retrace. So now it is respecting to this diagonal support. So the maximum, I mean the critical point that it can reach is this. So this move will result to a breakout, and that breakout, the next target price, as I said, is this 46 pesos. So hold on with Ali, no sell signal yet. Observe at this level. This level, you need to observe this. Will there be a pullback? If there will be a pullback, then take your profit. If you are planning to still hold, then and what plan to buy more, then wait until the price respects to this diagonal support here, somewhere at 43 or 44. So that's it. And by the way, one thing to note of Ali is that it was really moving sideways for more months. So from September to December, as you can see, this is just respecting these points at 42 pesos, ranging to the price at 46. So it is also possible that this move will just move at the 46 pesos and back again to 42 pesos. So yeah, so don't sell now, wait for the breakout and pull back and then decide. All right, I hope that it helps you. So that's it for now, and until next time for the future stock updates via online. And for those who are interested to my stock mentoring online, just visit my FB page, this one, Stock Mentor Neil page, and then you will see more details about my stock mentoring services that I am doing. So I also have stock mentoring online where I'm teaching students via online. You don't need to go somewhere to attend the seminar, just need to have internet, your laptop, and your time, of course. And yeah, so you will really learn very practical things about stock investing and stock trading as well. So yes, for those who doesn't have too much time to attend for the online sessions, then you may also avail those recorded session that I have. So I have already pre-recorded sessions from my previous sessions, and then I am offering to everyone with a lesser or half price actually. I also have this weekly stock updates wherein I am releasing stock picks every week, and those picks are good for midterm and long-term investing. So those companies are already screened well according to fundamentals, and then I already analyze what is the good buying price. Also, I put some one or two stocks which are good for swing trading. Alright, so message me when you are interested. Alright, so thank you very much. That's it for now.